As traders, we're probably always looking at what the news is saying about different stocks, what's the hot stock of the day. What the news doesn't tell us is what's going to happen. And that puts us as traders at a severe disadvantage. Today, almost everything I've been reading is talking about the S&P and the new highs it's making, and it had been going down, but now all of a sudden, out of nowhere, it's going up. Well, that's not really the case. Several days ago, Vantage Point, right here, indicated that the S&P was going to start going up. And you can see it's gone up quite a bit just in the last couple of days. A couple things to keep in mind. First thing is that the S&P 500 does not just go up or down for no reason. The S&P goes up and down because it's actually being pushed, pulled, and influenced by other related markets, other ETFs, futures and commodities, currencies, energies, indices, interest rates, precious metals, and other individual stocks. That is what moves markets. So, if you're not taking all that into consideration, yeah, you're going to get caught off guard. You're going to be surprised. You're going to find out what the market has done after it's done it. If you want to know what's going to happen, you've got to have a leading indicator. You've got to have something that can actually predict. And that's what Vantage Point does. A couple things to point out here. Number one, the blue line crossed above the black line, indicating that this trend was going to go up. A confirmation to that is our proprietary patented neural index indicator, which was at a one. This went to a one on the 20th of May. So several days ago, the software indicated to our customers, yeah, the S&P is going to go up. You had a double confirmation here, both indicators in agreement that this market was going to go up. Over the last several days, here's what's happened, and I'll just go ahead and profit calc it for you because it was a tremendous opportunity. 3 trading days, almost $2,500 per contract. Many of our customers have built up their confidence, they built up their account, might trade several contracts. Well, let's face it, if you had 3 contracts at about $2,500 per contract, that's almost $7,500 in 3 days. Not bad for spending 10 minutes each evening to find out what the market's going to do with up to 86% accuracy. Until next time, this is the view from my vantage point.